Nchiaka CBM Nkoma, Itifo, Niashrefo, Mwinyina, Mwinyina, Bra, Moshe, right here on this particular platform, Penas TV. Now, let me start off by saying, sir, in Simbi Brina, Ekoso, Ewa Ghana, one of these things are Ekoso, Ewa Ghana, no, the news are recently by IGP Akufo Dampare, or the news Bibiana Direct TV by which came from the camp of the Ghana police, stating their position on prophecies. Then comes a man for a shah in Pimpi, you know, a yana the fear and panic a chunk of us in Pimpi. So, no, it's me the basabasa yo eba. Because at the end of the day, so for be a general altar, I can say a particular political party is going to win. Chinchina, I'm going to also win in Omuinia, Kulun Lubi Koma. Selection, a course, an election, a basuna political party in Omuinia. One more ye Christians, as I said, Dodona, a GDC, Finyango Ponchain, you know, they tend to believe, say, in Pimpi, you know, Ayana election was rigged, which dents the credibility of the Electoral Commission. It also dents the credibility of the EC chair, which is Jen Mensa, and all the other state institutions like the police, the military, and back and forth. At the end of the day, you know, it makes government unpopular. Not just NDC and MPP, both parties unpopular in medicine, said the whole system, no, and you're credible. And no, Tina Ghana police for the same baby, Eba said they be Yenini, 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 Wanyan San, Ene Sebe, Su, Ene Baimu, and no, Tina was here, JBB, and a name may be editor. Prophecies, prophecy, prophecy, no. You name the prophecy, and coupon, you year. He reveals to redeem. Oh, yeah, I know I was saying, but sound comes share prophecy say we be losing it there. Say, Finya, go pon paddy, intimate share. Now, at the end of the day, more, so more cousin, obi be winning any penny winning no. In Pimpino, say, Nipani Lusu, now more cousin, Nipani be winning. Does it make God a liar? Because in Galatians, the Bible no can say, do not be deceived, for God can't be mocked or even called a liar. So are we playing with God, or we are playing with our own faith or the religion Christianity? Ghana police in same Bible by now. In same Bible, obviously, it received mass reactions. We have a section of people who are of the view, say, this is the best news they've heard so far. Because all along, no, Ebimu Tete and Kroforso, Espre, Amanforso, Espetigun Kroforso, Ejari Amanfo, Euro Pantis, Nia, they were sorry, Ejari Mbano, Eyi Sebia Yasin, you know, they thought, say, okay, I suffer some any religion, the Enkoho, into meet my idea, Abrini Beka said, they are demigods of their own kind. But Ghana, please, sorry, and Amanfo said, no. You will be war. And Nunti Omode ban we buy and it received many reactions and people supported. Other people too who did not support. Argue said they be a con afenia shase. And then mosi my shenkom. A chambekas my enqua sorry. A chambekas yung good Christian religion. They be law in the constitution. Yan ye right here. Na Ghana police ye palm se mumbe safeguard the constitution. Yan palm se mumba na mumbi titi a man for fun with Yesu. So it received mixed reaction. Minuka says is yan one of the key people who is calling for the sack and the immediate sack and the reform of the Ghana police service. Hey, Sam George. Earlier, who said yes, Sam Ejimfi and Nigel Gazi and other people have come to speak against the directive from the Ghana police, saying said they be as saying yasha say a chibino, a baby in a bobuano, na Ghana police for catcher say a new coin and a new coin say a sorry, and nutino, I was say sorry waka, near Cassa di enye. In some no question, one person on the Zubeka, obviously, Sam George. Now, Sam George, or the Simbi Betuja, Nanu Amiyeni. And me catch or say on tears here the Ghana police for the Abba, because where in the constitution and the Ebani prophecy, where in the constitution you can say prophecy causes fear and panic and even causes economic hardship? It doesn't make sense. And then Osan the Fofrobi Abetuja, we are lengthy, but unim say I say the American in Amman, I'm a church, I will trim because I am pimpy, you know, sir. Sam George, Nisa Miji, if you're more bro for you, Sebi, one cool school pa in V University. U University cry and PPI and Eddin. You know, me to me boise. First of all, posti we, I want a Twitter handle. The posti, you know, any intersema Sam George post. I say, my prophecy for 2022 is great success and victories as crowning glory for your hard work. Cheers to a great 2022. Now, posti side, the Anchebia and our son, so the message, a message, you know, we are qua man followers. Or say, So we are clear. I say, so we are clear. I'm completely against any form of state regulation of religion. Note that I said religion, not new position I'm taking. Sam George Kase, Waka, Obesan Kanibium, of Philip said, as Christian religion, and what's he a shame bra, a bell limited, Yam a somni Christo sum. Bibi and Semnicon, I was he a ni as a Christo for. Yebeka so, ye bani be mom ye fake. But who and who should call the spade a spade, and who and who should call the odds the odds? So, where ye fake? Where papa? Where ye papa? And Utino, or no dear, the position of woman, the same thing. I say, this is not a new position I'm taking. Still, he's against the authority which is coming from the Ghana Police and the IGP. Or trust will be also, I took a similar position when Right Honorable Mike Okwei suggested legalization to regulate church services during working hours. I asked if the legislation will cover Juma prayers on Friday during working hours and visits to shrines during working hours. I asked him, so where am I going? So where I am going. Basically, some more can I say, encounter no a brana Michael Quay or a Speaker of Parliament, a bra on the legislation be a betun in ma no more patch say quire ye fast so edequa sorry near the adenum. Ye and she be a bell limited. Say time and nipadi be quid across all the cobom pie to say cramuni ewa so ewe jumuma no be jaw so cobom pie. Ye ain't timing ye be found one. Ye ma time for work, time for prayers, but so I don't know, according to Sam George, want support it because I believe he said there's freedom of religion in Tino Bissan. I say, I didn't hear the banner. Say, I'm a criminal phone to me called Bompa. I say, I'm a crystal phone to me called all night. Say, in Timmy, ma, obi or sumbo, some enquiry shine go goon Sandia on support it. We need freedom of everything and religion in this country. And now, Osan Katu also said, there's a good reason why our criminal jurisprudence is silent on religious expressions of spirituality, so long as they sit within the context of societal acceptability. How would you legislate the Holy Spirit, for example? Or see, you were raising tier law, any gun, a constitution, or in PMP, a ban on spiritual things, and a humu niyama omunko opi, because a idea yeni pan yejidi. Now, you can say, you can say, regulate sum niyama. The big question we should be asking ourselves is, okay, fine. Holy Spirit, ye whom Holy Spirit, so how are you going to make a law against Holy Spirit? Now, may trust to be any semi Sam George, whatever to our way, directed to Ghana Police, you know. I'll say, now to the vast issue of prophecies. Trust me, I'm fully against charlatan using prophecy as a way of fleecing the public. I denounce those fakes who, after eating bad food, claim to have seen things. I'm, however, against any attempt to use those few unscrupulous elements to describe the entirety of God's generals. And some more can I say, yembra in sema sisiano ati atisi ewa gana ha eyen komse. First of all, ojitumu anase onfollow obia ana onsupporti obia odidi men hu bibia osu ehun komse ana yakopon yibia che debi na ohun so bi bebu go benyas debi eno de emfa ho. But the fact say ye ka say because a section of people ayenti no obia ye bi no eno ntina wo say legalize ana ye ban prophecies no entirely no de onfor mo nya adwen. And no dear on for my yardrin and ne on for my yardrin etchna. Na yes and twaso within summer a yes Sam George or can't edit twaso. I say it is for this reason I'm against any attempt to gag prophecies by any law enforcement officer. It is not in their place to determine which prophecy is fake or true. They are yet to show me in particular that YNGBM will really work. Mestre, oh, dear, I see. In summer, Sam George, I queer your bad. Fucking, hey, in summer, Sam George, you can say, Yembra issue, no, so, sir, si see an amount for an Ghana Police, on per se, or more cast or more banific prophecies near the Debbie. Sam George said he's not going for that because. We are not in the position. Our Ghana Police is not in the position to determine, say, prophecy where you good, prophecy where you fake, prophecy where you bad. They be Daben dana mobile amba be determine sa de no. Secondly, moi mo ka se your friend is saying mo ko hwese bi mo ya de pa no. Mo anka sa mo di bone. Na se mo ko jina GP nim e ka se pa 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 yenji bi pa 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 yenji bi. Mo ka na fi se the next day mo nji bi. Afi kwa na mo ji ne mo. E se yenji bi mo ni po de e ka me ko se jama song bi ye chiwi ye chiwi ya na a fear team. Is Sam George Kase, he's yet to see say yen GBO ma mujina a kwan winyam ye nimni IGP nimni present in nimkaza munjino. Mun GBO man pa. But mwanka sa mumbosh and munti mean dius na muko kase obindi mumboshe so. Yet trust will be on say as a way of bringing sanity. We start by as a way of bringing sanity, we can start by ensuring all churches are properly registered with the Registrar Generals. As part of the regularization process will be evidence of membership of one of the recognized Christian organizations like GPCC, NACCC, CCG, etc. Let us place the mandates of regulation with the umbrella bodies and empower them to effect sanctions in conjunction with the Ministry of Chieftaincy and Religious Affairs. I think this is a very superb idea. In summer, Sam George can say, instead of say be ban prophecies ni aka say we finyame no yen she eku bi with authority and yen show mekina ni emmo abodini anase akode o meeting dia yejuma with authority say okay fine your Christian council your national association of 111 religious bodies yen fo mu nyina mbom yen ka say okay ye see an be register asofo ne asori nyina under mo Mumma rules and regulations says si ano untimi shen kom si untimi nye se untimi kote obi so sorry inti obi a wendi omu mumbra so no mumbetri ni panasu because yen yama muse tumi no. That is what Sam George is saying here. Or Patcher say even crying the context of the law any ministry of Ghana no a bit timid or master the ministry of chieftaincy and religious affairs. Miss Antu has to be more say and those saying prophecy is bad. Yet you are checking your horoscopes and reading your palms or visiting the marabouts or fetish priests, you are guilty as the prophet you criticize. Sam George Eka said, Mwa musi incomse bu of mine, incomse ebo of mine, incomse se crew, incomse di IMCC bano. Yes, sir. Momo sora muti mi frobi bisan se, edien na unhu fa me hon. Utimi ko bi un sem etre obi se read me pounds e dey na hu utimi shiyem ka okay stars na say intin me predict the future mutimi e frɛ obi e won chɛ so me sofo dey na hu afa me ho wo yes ansem we nyina hu se you are hypocrite because prophecy no wozu dimu bi opɛ bi but e ba bon tena wo yɛn se o e ba bon sa wa won se wo dey on camp be kuku mu no prophecy no cry no cry baby and that person who there e be see e china because prophecy e dey be see e china e hu here in the obi ko bi sense dey e be see e china no e no see asking about prophecy in the party say we ni pa o yes I dey no ko no we hypocrite and I say we are guilty as the people you are pointing fingers on. My prophecy for 2022 is great success and victories as a crowning glory for your hard work. Cheers to a great 2022. Some more can they say o do bi bi ra say sir mo tie no cry and repeal no obesendi biabo. Chini Jonas, the system is working. Afishapa. And so this is what Sam George is saying. It for we'll give you more details as all of these things unfold. My own adventure or comment session.